American who conquered Russia comes home. 23-year-old Van Cliburn arrives in Idlewild after winning an international Tchaikovsky piano competition, the first American ever to do so. Our parents came all the way from Texas to greet their son, who took Moscow by storm with his playing. After a little rest, he's scheduled to make a triumphal concert tour, America's Musician of the Year.